Clyde! Asian Small-Clawed Otter, Open the Otter! And your host, George Clooney! George Clooney!
Aaron, Clyde, what are you two doing out here?
What do you mean, what are we doing? We're looking everywhere for our guest host, George Clooney. We can't find him anywhere. Oh. I don't know what we're gonna do.
Oh, sounds like we're stuck. I've got a brilliant idea. We'll have Biff guest host the show.
Oh, that's a great idea! Have you seen him?
Oh, I haven't seen him. Have you seen him?
No, I haven't seen him, Clyde.
No.
Guess not.
Okay.
Remember when we went to prom together? You were the prettiest one there. Uh-huh. And you were the best dancer. Oh yeah, I voted for you for prom queen like three times. Oh, hold on.
Hang up that phone, because we need you to guest host the show.
I get to host the show?
Yeah.
Oh wow. Mommy, I have to call you back.
All right, now are you guys ready? It's showtime. Don't touch that dial. We'll be right back.
Previously on Sea Lion SI.
Oh no, Detective Clyde, this looks like the work of the Barracuda. Last week we had a goldfish and now we have this. It's gonna be up to you and I to search for all the evidence to find our suspect. So Clyde, what I'm gonna need you to do is stick close to me and follow my each and every move. Are you ready? Okay, great, let's go.
A little close. No pictures, please. Detective Clyde, I've got one more idea. Let's check down there. Well, did you find any evidence? Okay, neither did I. So I've got a new plan. I think it's time we split up. So you, my friend, stay right there. Keep your eyes peeled for that Barracuda character. I'm gonna go check the back of this place, see if I can't flush her out. But Clyde, she's dangerous. Be careful.
Hello, Clyde. It's me, the Barracuda.
Ooh, a tough crowd.
What are you doing out here all by yourself? Don't you know it could be dangerous? I might sneak up when you least expect it and try to choke you.
I caught you, Barracuda. You were trying to choke my partner, Clyde.
No, I wasn't.
Yes, she was, wasn't she?
Yeah.
Do you know what happens to bad barracudas in our town?
No.
Clyde does. Show her.
Are you trying to tell me you spank your sea lions?
We don't spank our sea lions. We just spank those naughty barracudas.
Anything but that. Come on.
Tail first.
Take your time.
You know he's just being dramatic. All I gotta do is touch him real gently on the chest.
I just touch him.
Yeah.
Right here? Here? With this hand? With two hands? With no hands? That's ridiculous, Clyde. You are too much. However, Barracuda, we all know it was you who stole that fish. You need to confess.
Never.
Barracuda. Well, I guess it wasn't you after all.
That was the otter guy.
Yeah, the otter guy.
We'll be right back after these messages.
For refreshment, real refreshment, There's nothing better than a delicious, sparkling, ice-cold soft drink. Remember, your favorite snack will taste especially good with a soft drink.
Theme park celebrity Biff. You may recognize me from such shows as the one you're watching right now. I like churros and popcorn and long walks on the beach. But this one time I saw a sea lion pop all by itself and I didn't know who to call because I was too afraid to ask. And now, I still got no idea who to call. Can somebody help me out, please?
Yeah, Biff, we would love to help you out.
Hey there, everybody.
Hi, I'm Sea Lion Trainer Chris, and I'm joined today by my buddy, Tank. Tank is a male California sea lion. He's 7 years old, and he weighs an impressive 340 pounds. California sea lions, just like Tank, are a common sight along our west coast. But unfortunately, sometimes they get themselves into trouble, and we find them stranded on our local beaches, sick, injured, and oftentimes starving. They are the number one animal rescued by the SeaWorld San Diego Rescue Team, always with the main goal of rehabilitating them and giving them a second chance at life. Now this year we are celebrating our 55th anniversary, and in that time we've come to the aid of over 36,000 animals. So if you see a sick or injured animal, don't hesitate, give us a call, okay, because we are here to help. And if you want to learn more about our rescue rehabilitation efforts, visit SeaWorldCares.com for more information. Okay, it's our job here at Sea Lions Live to show you just how amazing animals like Tank really are. Okay, Biff, who are you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
Biff.
Oh, sorry, it's SeaWorld. Of course, SeaWorld. Thanks, guys. I sure learned a lot today.
The more you know.
And now, we return to our regularly scheduled programming.
Hello, I'm Jeff Trevelyan, and this is Survival Mission Bay. We bring you the desperate efforts of two tribes determined to win a boatload of fish and earn the title of Ultimate Survivaler. Now, as you know, on the island, fire means life. But I'm not allowed to play with fire anymore. So let's just meet our tribes. First, competing for the Pinniped tribe, their team captain and emotional center of the team, Seymour! And from the Zalophus tribe, their team captain and lazy layabout, Clyde! Today's immunity challenge will test our competitors' skills and stamina. Seymour will go first. May we have the coconut, please?
Ladies and gentlemen, up the otter. All right, green team, you guys are up first. All right. Seymour, we are challenged to take this coconut up and over that bamboo bar. I know, we gotta start off on the island. There you go. Okay. Great, and he's off at top speed. Are you guys watching this? Yeah, he's making his way all the way over to Ghost Island. Fantastic, now for the tricky part. Pay attention, you got this. Catch that coconut, good. Now let's do some showing off. Okay, there we go. We are on track for a quick snack And hop on in there. Perfect. He's got that coconut. Great job. Now go. You guys, cheer him on. He's going to take that.
That's not going to be a problem for Clyde and I. All right, just like Seymour did, what we're going to do is head over to Ghost Island, and then I'm going to give you that coconut, and you're just going to take it over to the bamboo bar, just like Seymour. So, let's start out with your world-famous sea lion swim. Ladies and gentlemen, he's off like a bolt of lightning. Don't blink your eye. What is that? Freestyle. Oh. Wow, Clyde! That was stylish. Now, here comes that coconut, right on the edge of your nose. Ready, set, catch. Skills. Okay, now, yeah, we're spinning down.
Oh, no, stop.
He dropped it. Clyde, buddy, everybody's watching. What seems to be the problem? Okay, you're right.
What did he say?
Well, he got real close and he said, I don't know what he said. He's a sea lion. Jump in there, Clyde. Get that coconut. We're back on track. Ladies and gentlemen, speeding down the lagoon. Get ready as Clyde is going to take that coconut up and over that bamboo bar. And count! Ladies and gentlemen, Clyde!
It is now time for tribal council. Who will be voted off the island this week, Clyde or Seymour? Will the jury please cast their vote? I'll remind you, the word of the jury is final. Once I read the name, they will have to leave immediately, never to play Fortnite ever again. And the one voted off is...
Biff!
Biff! All right. Wait a second, I'm Biff.
That's what it says.
Well, I can't be voted off, I'm hosting!
You are out of here. For everyone else, tune in next week to Survival Mission Bay.
Welcome back to the season finale of Dancing with the Pinnipeds. Last week, we saw one of America's favorites pack up her dancing shoes for good. Who will live to dance another day? First up, swinging onto the stage and into our lives, Seymour and Sam. Thank you. go Clyde and Chris. Who will go home with this ugly miracle trophy? We will soon crown our Dancing for the Pinnipeds champion, but first, dancing together on stage for the final time, please give it up for Clyde.